Toronto. There's a drive. Deep to right. It is long gone. Cleveland wins the game in the 10th inning on a home run by Jim Thome.
Hit to left field. Stay up and stay fair. Baseball gone. Oh, what an exciting finish to this opening day, 1998.
Away, back, gone! A walk-off home run for Jim Thome. We've got a celebration.
Way back. That ball is gone. The Indians win. Unbelievable. Drive deep right field. Way back. It is.
Jim Thome bobblehead day. Wow.
Thome with a drive. Deep center field. Away back. Gone. In the bottom of the 10th. A prodigious three-run blast by Thome to center. That ball was mashed. Away back. Gone. And game over. He's done it again. No doubt about it.
Jimmy hits it high and deep to center field. Get out of here, ball. Gone for Thome.
A grand slam.
He did it! Jim Thome, opposite field, pinch hit home run!
You're watching a first ballot Hall of Famer and one of the greatest home run hitters of all time.